Here we are again then. Parkin Clough challenge. Personal challenge more than out. Base of the steps at the side of the river. Wind hill sign, bottom of the staircase. Time yourself to the trig point at the top of Wind Hill. Start the clock now. First staircase don't get any easier. So it begins. Yep, mud pit. Boots will be that stone heavy. When I get to the top. Hi, things to do for fun. The first path, 4 minutes, 6 seconds. Whew. Hold on. And it gets steeper. Jump off. Second path, 11:21. Starting again, 13 minutes. Nearly at the top. Of course, I didn't push through to the gate. Although it was muddy, it wasn't anything like as bad as I expected it to be. Technically, that's the top of the Clough. 16:23. However, that's not the top of the route. That's that bad boy. It's the top of this hill. That's the top. Oh, sleep when you're dead. Push, push, push. Just other than that. Plateau, just see it popping through two rocks. So it's only, what, 250 metres? That's my personal best. It's just gone 24. Should be under 30 though. Push, leveling out. Trig. Oh my God. And good.